welcome to Darsu. Today, we take a look at ghusl, commonly known as wankan sulki. When is ghusl required? Ghusl is required after sexual intercourse, after having a wet dream, after menstruation period, after postnatal bleeding. Performing ghusl, bathing. Make an intention saying Bismillah. The Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, washed both hands 3 times. He then poured water from his right hand to his left hand and washed his private part. Next, he performed a complete ablution. He then poured water on his hand and put his fingers through his hair all the way down and make sure the skin of his head gets wet. He poured water over his head 3 times and then over the rest of his body. Now, if you have any questions about Islam, please do send them to our email on hayat@hayat.tv. Better still, you can check out our website on www.hayat.tv.
Welcome back to the show. You are still watching Hayat. You out there can also be part of the show. You can send your comments, suggestions, or even questions. Just drop it on our Facebook page. You can also catch the show live on our website, hayat.tv.
Wow, viewers, this is the segment I love the most. You know why? Because there's a lot of drumming and dancing. Who says there is no entertainment in Islam? Of course there is. That's why we stop over at Medina Zungu, where they celebrated the birth of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Iya ina mata. Kuburu mutashi mujem wi murna iPhone manzo Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
It was all colorful and glamorous at the 15th annual celebration of the Holy Prophet held at the Medina Zungu by Ahlul Zikr under the leadership of Sheikh Mutawakkil Ilimi. The celebration provides an avenue for all to be educated about the life of the Prophet and his teachings. The event started with an opening prayer and followed by a welcome address by Sheikh Ilimi.
Asanunku da zuwa sanunku da aikin lada Allah ya saka muku da alkhairi Allah biya bukatunku duka baki daya kuma Allah maimaita muna fiye da yanda muka sani.
Youngsters of different age groups take turn to educate us on the sayings of the Holy Prophet.
Kala Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam manzo Allah sira Allah da amince tambata gare shi Allah Allah kuduba girmani Allah finisai a cikin matattakin ku fa inna wunna cewa kun ga matattaki amana tu inda ku amana ne a wurin ku wassalamu wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh
wal wallahu
They look so cute. And now they explain their messages.
The meaning of my hadith is, he who don't have mercy upon others, God shall not have mercy on him. So therefore, we should all have mercy upon each other.
Allah we kai hankuri kanema ilimi kai kakaranta Qur'ani kasauka Qur'ani kai walima.
We must pray 5 times daily and hajj and pray, do everything in common.
Mana hadisi nane shine yara ku bi iyayenku kowani magana da suka yi maka yafi kaci don aljannan ka ina karkashin tafin kafafun iyayenka
Mustafa habibna Muhammad alayhi salam
Allah 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 Allah
Allah, Allah, Allah.